Feeling nice and warm like we're used to around
back.
Here.
Feels good outside. On into the 80s. You've got lunch hour out there right now. Most of us are dry, just tracking a little bit of rain. Doesn't feel too bad. It's not too exceedingly humid yet. We're going to get a little more of that, I think, as we head into the weekend. But then another front on the way, so we'll see what that does for us, too. Right now, the rain moving ashore right toward the Canaveral Park over toward Penichaw and south of Oak Hill. Also, a little quick downpour just past University Park right now, heading over toward the 417. A little light rain out there along State Road 50 in East Orange County. Also, a couple of spotty showers that may affect Lake Wales here in about an hour if they can hold together as well. Now, the warming trend has been on since Monday. We were in the low to mid 70s yesterday, low 80s today. We're already seeing temperatures in the low 80s, almost area-wide. A couple of upper 70s still hanging around. We'll be up around 85, 86 for Orlando, Claremont, 84 in Ocala and Daytona Beach, and right around 83 at Titusville this afternoon. Along the coast, though, those winds out of the northeast, still very gusty, 10 to 20 miles an hour, higher gusts around 25. 4 to 6 foot seas are still churned up. The rip current risk is up there at moderate level, and a small craft advisory continues for the offshore waters right on through tonight and likely tomorrow for the seas. Now, high pressure over the Carolinas, a strong high continues to give us those breezy winds, and it's keeping the seas churned up. Also, those isolated showers streaming in off the ocean. I think we'll see another round of those tomorrow. Looks like Friday a little less wind, so the chance to transport those onshore would be lower on Friday. We can probably leave the coastal shower chance alone. Now to the tropics. We have this broad low pressure area we're still watching down here near Central America. Nothing organized forming with this yet. Models still want to develop something, not necessarily with that low, but a different one coming out of the Caribbean over toward the Yucatan as we head into early next week. So hurricane season's not over. Bottom line is we know we can get hurricanes in October. Now, Wilma was in 05, the record-breaking year. It was a Cat 5, of course, the strongest hurricane on record. Its anniversary will be Saturday. Pressure was 882 millibars, a record lowest ever in the Atlantic Basin, and the maximum winds at 184 miles an hour, and that was in October in South Florida. All right, there's your 7-day coastal showers around the next couple of days, upper 80s by Friday and Saturday. The weak front gets in here Saturday night with a slight chance of rain over the weekend. Another front and some tropical moisture next week may mean some higher rain chances then. Jason and Sion.